So my name is Sebastian Fortier from Montreal, back to Sherbrooke, which is an hour from Montreal. I was with the Montreal Canadiens organizations for 3 years. I went up to the camp as a free agent. I got a contract from them. Started OneHockey in 2004 when I retired. And the reason why I started OneHockey was to provide tournaments for kids that were a lot more fun than most other tournaments. We've done this now for almost 20 years. We've had thousands of teams come to our tournaments, and we're getting the same comment every time. This tournament is so much fun. This is our favorite tournament now. And those are our weekend tournaments that happen 35, 40 times a year. Not this one. This one is the Cadillac of the hockey tournaments. We call it a red carpet event. And this is going to be very special for the teams that are here. We've had in the OneHockey 20 years, we had about 50 players drafted in the NHL that played in our tournaments. About 20 of them are playing in the NHL right now, so it's great to see our players, you know, perform and go up the ranks. We're very excited to bring OneHockey Invitational to Omaha October 19 to 23rd this year, as well as January 25th to 29th of next year. Both events are the same. They're just different age groups. We're gonna have 48 teams per event, so 24 teams per level. There's a tournament like this that has been going on in Quebec City for 60 years now. It's the Quebec Peewee International Tournament. That tournament is the best tournament in the world. And we're trying to do something that's very similar. The whole city of Quebec City is behind that event. I've been there myself watching a Peewee game with 15,000 fans in the rink, and it is good hockey. It's really fun to watch. These kids are so skilled now compared to back when I played. I had one move, fake left, go right. Now these kids have like an arsenal of moves, and they have so much skills. So much fun to watch. The event will be held at the former Ralston Arena, which is now the Liberty Union Arena, which is what I heard today. This event is estimated by Visit Omaha to be $4.3 million in economic impact. So it's a nice size event. There's going to be teams here from all over the world. I just got a commitment, which is on a website, of my friend in Russia. We're doing two tournaments in Russia this summer, and our Russian partners are bringing 12 teams here, three per level. Never been done ever before in the world. This never happened before. Actually, I'm talking to people about this, and a lot of people don't believe me, but this is happening. We have friends here that are in charge of, they're gonna bring teams from Czech Republic. We're talking with teams from Asia, Germany. Like, we're talking with the whole world about this event, and they are very interested. We're gonna make it very special for these guys. They're gonna stay here at the DoubleTree. We'll have bus transportation from them the whole time. They're gonna eat here. It's gonna be really cool for these teams to come. We're very excited for local hockey fans. If you come watch a game, you're gonna come back. You're going to love these kids, and you're going to love watching this level of hockey. It's very exciting. It's going to be a very festival atmosphere weekend. You're going to have great announcers, the Lancers announcers, the music playing, the mascot. We're going to bring Freddie the mascot up here. We have our own mascot. Everybody loves him. This is going to be really a lot of fun for the weekend. And I want to introduce you to Erin. We would not be here without her and Visit Omaha. She has made this happen today with Visit Omaha, of course, and she's the person in town that's coordinating everything that's happening. So I'll let you say a few words.
Awesome, thanks. Hi everyone, my name is Erin Klokey, and I am born and raised here in Omaha. I am a very solid hockey mom. I have a 13-year-old who started skating when he was 3, and we actually just, ironically, were at our first OneHockey tournament this past weekend up in Minneapolis, and it was a blast. We had an absolutely great time. Obviously, this tournament is great. It's great for hockey. It's great for sports. But when Sebastian was talking about it, I really kind of thought we could broaden this a little bit. And we really want to bring and impact the international community. We're going to be bringing kids that are, you know, 8, 9, 10 years old from Russia, China, Europe, Asia, everywhere. And I thought to myself, why don't we really get the local kids an opportunity to interact with these kids? And so, there's going to be more information in the packets and on the website, but we have a great idea, which is to do a field trip around this with the local schools. We're going to ask, we've reached out to the superintendents already, and we're hoping to talk to principals as well. But the thought process is we assign a team to every class, and we tell them, you know, this is your kid, your team, the 2011 kids from this team in Russia. And then they spend, you know, a week in class, you know, studying the culture, the language, maybe they have a food day and they taste the food of what these kids are doing. You know, what do these kids do after they get done with school? Do they go play PS5 like some of our kids do, or do they go do something else, you know? So really kind of learning about that. Maybe they go into PE class and they play a little floor hockey and they kind of learn a little bit about that. And then again, the impact in Omaha is that there's going to be a lot of kids that are going to be interested in playing hockey. And my son has played for both the Omaha Hockey Club and the Fremont Hockey Club. We have great, great Omaha hockey here at the ground level that grows into the Mavs and the Lancers. And we want to continue to develop that. So I think we've got some really awesome opportunities. And I think Sebastian is giving that to Omaha, and we're very grateful for it.
I actually forgot to play the video that we had there. Just to give you a little taste of what we do. These scenes were taken at a...